Bajrang Punia's personal coach Shako Bentinidis isn't too upset with his star wrestler's loss in the 65kg Asian Wrestling Championship final against Japan's Takuto Otoguro, saying that a loss 4-5 months before the Olympics is better than losing at the sporting extravaganza, which begins from July 24th in Tokyo.
Olympic Games, and better now today, Mr. Bajrang, we Olympic Games lose.
While Bajrang looked dejected, Shako was happy with his performance.
Very good performance now, because we have 5 months before Olympic. Bajrang must give good performance before Olympic, 2 weeks. And I am happy today silver medal win. Okay, sometime possible lose, but no Olympic times, no problem.
Coach, so you think that... On being asked whether the silver medal performance was a wake-up call for the Asian Games medalist before the Olympics, this is what the coach had to say.
I think this is no problem. Coach, better now lose, better now before Olympic lose. In Olympic no have chance when you're losing, understand? Otherwise, no time, nothing. We working again, no problem now.
Coach, what talking about the mistakes that he would be working on with Bajrang before the Tokyo Games, Shako said.
Last month, Bajrang performance very down because not only Bajrang, many wrestlers involved, the hungry wrestler also, not good performance in European Championships. This is his wrestling now. Not possible. Bajrang 2 years too much level stay. Understand? So I don't have really problem now. I'm very happy today. Bajrang very good, competed 3 bouts, very good bout.